arch enemy, young Karen, who's always trying to complain to the teacher. Now we have this